Hey, what's up there, everybody? And today in this episode, it's, yeah, we get to deal with this lady some more. Because, you know, she's so fun to deal with already. And I have to recollect all the loot, I'm assuming. No? No, I already did? Alright, cool. Max, just lay down. Sorry, my cat is being stupidly annoying because he wants attention. And he thinks I have to give him attention since I am, you know, playing my PlayStation. He's like, yep, you have to give me attention. And I'm like, no. I'm trying to play my game, Max. Give me like 20 minutes. Okay? 20 minutes. That's all I ask. That's all I ask of your guys' time as well.
You are no different than any of the others who have come before you.
You wanna go?
Come! I will bury you.
Yeah, I love the fact that you get endless. That you get endless of these things. Haha, endless torches. Dumb skink. Ooh. You didn't expect me to have these amazing climbing abilities, did ya? Ooh.
It's picking up. Not good.
Oh no. You're right, it's not good.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate
that's
my
weird.
Daughter's tomb.
Great.
Sandstorm coming. That wind will raise the sands.
Yeah, you have to try a lot harder than that, lady.
Hathor, protect me.
I have come only for you, hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already destroyed. And so you will find the same fate as all others.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
You cannot defeat me, Medjay!
Are you sure about that? I'm pretty sure I probably can defeat you. You know, you'd stop running from me. There you go. Sorry. Ooh.
Do I walk among the dead now?
Yes.
Just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla ever?
Ooh.
I just want my daughter back! Please!
Dang. Well, you're dead. Sorry. Right.
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
Ooh, got an ability point. I am not about to try a freaking level 34 recommended mission. I am good. Back over this way? No, up here, up here. Can I fast travel? No. Where's the closest I can fast travel to you? Oh, right about here. I can do that. I can do that, right, Max? It's not too far. it's not. Oh yeah, now I'm back at one of my favorite farming spots. Where are all the lions? And the soldiers? What? Wonder where they went. Where'd they go, Max? Oh, it's whatever. Oh yeah, I'm gonna call that camel in. Keep going, buddy. If you guys are still watching, please like, share, subscribe. You know, show your friends. Help me get the 2K subs. Get in there. Slowly but surely. Isn't that right, Max? Slow and steady wins the race. Not with everything. Not with everything. But it's okay. Come on.
Welcome. Welcome to Letopolis. Dream up.
There you go. He's getting there. Come on. Where the heck is that? You know, why do I have to make everything so far from each other? I mean, I guess I can understand. They want us to explore the game. Nice.
Master Tahaka.
Ooh, that's a cool looking sword.
My name is Bayek from Siwa. I am indeed Tahaka. Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab. This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Ooh, you better. Rad.
Your son. Very proud of your work. He misses you. You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek? I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab. Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me. Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law. What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive me.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Oh boy.
Bayek, come fight with me.
Oh, gladly, dude. Where are
that
we going?
Keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids.
Huh.
Stay close to me! Do not let these curses surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Try to take it yet at his back!
Whoa, dodge.
Out of the storm.
Get wrecked. Boy.
These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
Yeah, get messed up, boy. She's got me. I cannot see a single Thregan thing. Everything is yellow. Anyone else? I don't see no one else. Where are we going, buddy? I'm messing up my sword next. Ah, here they are.
Your blood will water the soil of my home.
Getting more loot. Ooh, heck yeah, dude. Nice. Where are we going? This way. You know, if you'd tell me where we're going, it'd be helpful. Okay, so I'm assuming over here.
You face the greatest of Egypt! Come, Meta! Fight with me! Quick, put them down!
Where do you think you're going? You think I'm gonna let you get out of here? Get out of here. Boy, you funny. Nice. Better have some loot too. Ooh. Give me some gold. Yeah, I wouldn't be so sure about that if I were you. I'm gonna go back over here. Hold up, dude. I'm on my way. I can only move so fast because of the stupid freaking sandstorm. Here. Make my life a little bit easier. So, where the heck did you go? Oh, you went this way. Yeah, he went that way, Max.
Spears of Letopolis! Rise up and defend your home! Magi, show them the teeth of justice! Hayek, do not stray into the storm! You expected to find us.
Not. Guess what? Get wrecked. Ah, crap. Did I kill him? Oh, now you're alive? After I accidentally killed you? Okay. Such good logic there, buddy.
These Reavers think themselves lions! They are but rickers! Bayek, push them down! Stay with me, Bayek!
I am!
The Reavers will stand against these curs! Die, you fucking dogs!
Watched each other's backs. No. Game. fighting giant.
Where are we going now? This way, I'm assuming. Cool.
Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth.
Not that hard. With us.
These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
Well, yeah.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medhi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Okay, let's go. You gonna give me a horse, buddy? Where are we going? Come on, I'm gonna go kill these sons of bitches.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis. We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
So where are they gonna be at? Where are we going? This way.
Whoa. This task you have put yourself to.
Okay.
It seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
I mean, I'll help you a little bit, dude, but I can't spend all my time with you.
What is this?
Whoa. Alar! This way!
Oh, wrong person. Anything else? Yeah, I'll help you. Give me a second. Ooh, nice, another shield. Oh, we're going this way. Completely just attacked some random spot for no reason. Well, where is their hideout? I'd like to kill them already.
Whoa.
Great, I can't even see everything that's in there. That's fine. Oh, man. Oh.
You must be careful now.
Larry killed their captain. Oh. Oh. Man, that was a rough hit. You guys got any more loot up in here?
Who have these cultists?
Man, that combo multiplier. So freaking OP, man. Anyone else throughout here? Any more loot throughout here?
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Oh, what the? Oh my god, I caught myself on fire. Are you serious? Wow. Good job, Alex. Good job. Max, you need to move, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Best not to draw attention here.
Are you sure? It doesn't really matter if I do. Ooh, okay, so this is how I should go. I don't need your help, dude. What I need is that freaking loot. Cause I know I saw loot over here. Yeah, I see.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
There it is. Don't catch on fire, don't catch on fire. Okay, now where are those few bandits up top? Gonna have to speak to you. Okay, where you at? I think I have to go through down here again. The heck's the hole? Oh my god, my daily struggle, finding a freaking hole. Wink wink. I think it'd be easier after a while. There you are. Cool.
My thanks to you, Baek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
Sweet. Let's go. Anyways guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Peace out guys, have an amazing day.